fell off in love with some daughter. That was when she was racing with the adverts. Big clappers, ain't they?
Thank you.
the show in earnest.
Sorry, Alf.
In Alf.
By the way, if anybody wants a sauna, you've had it because he's closed it. That's why he's here. Anybody does want a sauna, see that young fella in the corner. Electrolysis, kinky bed, you know. Not exactly Mayfair or London, but it does the job. You don't get the kinky birds with it, just Marlene. Marlene, I'm talking about you. You massage your fellas, don't you? And Alf massages the girls. That was an afterthought. That's just some rubbish while he's changing guitars. This is one from Crisis. What Crisis? I think. Am I right?
Yes, Paul.
I'm right. How about Sister Moonshine?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This is all about crucifying giraffes.
Thank you.
our own. Little ditties. Here's Bernard.
Your red eyes.
Get a bucket of water there, I think.
I don't want you.
This is all about you beautiful women. Not one particular type of woman. It's called loose living woman. You don't find any there, though. Is that loose? One of our own compositions. And by the way, There's two microphones above the bar. So when you're going for a drink, don't tell any dirty jokes.
Water! Sorry, whiskey!
This is one by Climax Chicago Blues Band. I hope we could get it right. Marlene, would you mind reaching out with your right hand to put them fans on?
Yeah, I'm just
going to... Will you? Yeah. I have a good reminder. See, Red's got beat again, Sweet Shuffle. Anybody got any guesses what's next? I said program before we...
At least we know what we're doing.
Hello!
Alright.
Watch your pockets. Tom Bill is in. single up here, I understand. For another one by 10cc. This is one that was in the top of the charts about 12 months ago. This is one called I'm Not In Love.
You better believe it.
They haven't found a pint glass big enough. I'm in love with you. Went about 11, didn't he, buddy? Chip fans that are fired.
Burn the whole lot out.
This was, it was said that this number was first thought of in Jimmy Cleaver's Time Tunnel. With a Lauka. Alias the girl. Was anybody there last night to see the stripper? No? Are you not there? No. This is called Life on Lauka. Our John has just come up with another witty crack, which I dare repeat. This is one called the Ice Dreamer.
It's a fantasy.
Yeah. I was always writing about fantasies, you see. I've got this fantasy, I won't tell you about it. It's rather naughty. And anyone of you ladies?
Thank you.
mind about last album. Still trying to catch it. We're going to do one more to finish the first set off with. A very short version of one we haven't done for quite a while. Because the disco is on, we're going to have to play a little bit longer, you see. This is one that Steve's going to sing. It's an old one by the Zombies. Who?
I'm not afraid to die.
Times of a fellow called Jesus Christ. I'd like to remind you again, no dirty jokes, laughter and singing at the bar, because there are two microphones above your heads. Playing. This is one called Qua West. If you don't know what Latin is, where are you?
buy 10cc. You won't recognise the star, but you might. It's Uncle Matt, for God's sake.
Thank you.
Is that to Alf Smith? Edited version. This is one of our own numbers. It's especially for the young lady sitting down there in red. Put your two fingers up at me. I've got the microphone tonight. This is one of our own. That we take not too long ago. It's especially for Denise's birthday as well. It was a fortnight ago, I forgot to send it. This is one called Running Up Down the Road. Vertical anyway, so...